Hello, I am Antonio Vitorino, the head of the International Organization for Migration, IOM. We can all agree, it's been a rough year for humanity. New fears, new restrictions, and new challenges of all sorts have been sent our way. Our health, work, friends, and families. Our job security, hobbies, and the plans we have made are all in limbo. It's been a non-stop balancing act, and our psychological and social well-being was taken a toll, even for those with good access to healthcare, water and food, an adequate home, and a reliable source of income. Now, imagine the stress endured by migrants and people displaced by conflict or natural disaster. Women, children, and men, some who have suddenly lost their homes or jobs because of the crisis. Others who have found themselves stranded as borders closed overnight. Some are living in harsh conditions in a camp. Others in substandard conditions or in detention. Still more are stigmatized, discriminated against, and abused. Many do not have access to health services and are physically cut off from support systems and social networks. As we celebrate World Mental Health Day this 10th of October, more than ever before, it is critical that we raise our voices together and call for greater investment in mental health and psychosocial support so no one is left out. Mental health care must be available legally to all, regardless of migration status, affordable and within reach with dedicated outreach for migrants, and culturally and linguistically appropriate and diverse, as well as mainstreamed across all public sector services, be it health, education, social services, and law enforcement, as well as religious settings, and last but not least, to build capacity in migrant communities to understand and respond to mental health needs, and in the mental health care sector to understand different cultures and different needs of migrants. COVID-19 has demonstrated that one person's well-being is closely linked with everyone's well-being. We are all in this together. So let's mobilize and let's move for mental health for all.